Second, I'm writing down something on a paper so that I don't forget something that I keep forgetting and it makes me want to kill somebody. Hold on. Don't forget to turn mic on, because I keep forgetting. And now, that's going to sit right here, where I put my headphones, so that I don't forget. Because I'm doing this stream because I did a video for 20 minutes. I made the whole thing almost, and then realized my mic wasn't on. So, I'm a genius. Also, real quick. Giant Man and Thanos, so cool. Wrong way. So freaking cool. I'm sitting right here on my PlayStation. And some coffee. Be merry, drink. Taze. That looks like the Overwatch symbol, actually. You guys see it? How there's like the yellow, too? No? Okay. Alright, moving on. So we're gonna be going to do that mission over there. Those are civvies, right? Yep. We're going to be going to do that mission that's way down there. And we're going to murder some people on the way. If this is a joke, it's not funny. I didn't even do anything. Civilian in need. What? I was going to help you. Where are these guys? Where? I have no clue where they are, honestly. It says they're that way, but I don't really want to go all the way around the world looking for them. Yeah, that's good. Happy holidays!
You really saved my ass.
I have never seen you before in my life. This is gonna taste weird. Yep. Tastes weird after coffee. Another echo? Okay. This is part two of the first part of the mission. The first part showed this woman in the echo sitting off on the side with a guitar playing at, like a park. And then that was it.
Come on, come on.
That was it? Alrighty then. Ah. Self-service. Laundromat.
What doesn't kill me pisses me off. They're on their way.
Where?
Hey, you ain't...
Shouldn't have missed that much. Ooh. I mean, they kind of suck, but ooh. What are you two arguing over? Get out of there. Just run. Get out of there. I don't even argue. Just leave. You guys didn't hear me shooting or killing your friends? Come on, get him. Get him! Get him! Get him! My god, it suck.
Jesus, what are
doing?
What?
We gotta stand out here in the cold while you get first dibs. Fuck, it is cold.
Gotta get up there. Is this where those people were? Oh. Oh.
Faye? Faye, it's Heather.
And get in that drawer, okay then.
Where are you? Are you safe?
They're right above me.
I kind of forgot the radio back at the apartment. But I'm okay. I had to bust my guitar over some guy's head, though.
You what? No, never mind. Now listen, Heather, I'm sending an escort to bring you in safely. You stay right where you are and do not move.
Jeez, you guys are quick.
Shush! Shut your face!
As for you, Agent, this...
What?
...means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back, but... let's just say that I owe you one. A big one.
Where are
I
the guys,
I thank you enough. I'll be in touch. Blow out.
Oh, that's stupid. I wanna fight some more people. Jones. Got any Johns watching? Like, J-O-N? Not two N's, just one N, because that's weird. Unless your name is J-O-N-N. Then I don't know. I just don't know. What am I talking about? Really? That's where they were?
They got him.
Where you going? Where you going? Really? Really? Oh my god. No. Really? Get out of here. Why are you here? Stop it. Why? Really?
I got no problem.
Ugh. This game gets on my nerves sometimes. What's that dude doing? And heal. Oh, in the face. Spider. Really? That's the best you got? Yeah. Oh, that sucks. So I just reminded myself of whenever I said that sucks.
I won't bother.
And if you don't know what movie that's from, something wrong with you. Just kidding. It's from the first Spider-Man. Like, first. Not the crappy ones. The ones with Tobey Maguire. The good ones, the classic ones. Yeah, I said it. Sorry about that glare on my glasses, too. There's nothing really I can do about that. I mean, I could just not wear my glasses, but then I wouldn't be able to see anything I'm doing. It'd just be this. Where's the bad guys? And then that'd be the whole video. It'd be like 10 seconds. That'd be all of my content for this channel. Or I could just get contacts. I'll probably do that. Where am I going? See, that'd be me without glasses. Or me just stupid like usual. Oh, Civvy. Nope, nah, that's a Civvy. What are you guys doing? Really? Oh, okay, there you go. Oh my god, this woman is trying so hard to get away.
We clear, right?
You ain't clear. Not even crystal. This is a strong rifle. What's down there? What's all the way down there? Huh? Oh, sweet hops. There we go. Should not have taken 3 bullets. It's just the virus research again. I don't want to do the virus research. Let's venture out. Let's go way out of here. What's that here? Out of bounds. I really hope the DLC, like a big DLC, is just all of this. Or maybe just all of this. That'd be cool if you could go to Central Park and just like murder everything there. Where am I right now? I lost it. Player. Okay, there. Okay then. I kind of want to try going to the dark zone.
Something ain't right. The billboards, they keep going out. Same as them office lights. And the heater keeps fading out. I think
we need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside
Hell's
and secure
Kitchen.
Anything
Let's
which
go.
Confirms a link. Notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find.
I'm from
but
Hell's Kitchen, I'm
Daredevil.
There's
civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
Daredevil.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge.
Let's go keep the kitchen His safe. Horse? Shut up. Let's go keep the kitchen safe. We're talking. You talking. Get back in the house. There you go. Okay. Okay. Dude, it's like, nope. Walks away.
You just keep shooting like that.
Thanks. What's up, guys?
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Me too. I wouldn't want to fight without me either. I'm just kidding. That made me sound douchey. Alright, let's move out. It's gonna be a long hike. Oh, wrong button. So how you guys? I shouldn't even talk. That was a bad one. That was the biggest voice crack I've had in a while. So how you guys doing? You guys doing good?
Hey,
How about we all?
I didn't even do anything to you. Every time I see Hudson, it makes me. I had a girl that I liked for like a year, and then.
Man, that was something to see.
She told me she didn't care about me anymore. Her last name was Hudson, so. That makes me feel great every time I see that. Barrel, or not barrel roll, combat roll! That put me in a great mood. Okay, yeah, I had the sniper rifle out. Wait. Oh yeah, because I have the holographic scope on this one. What's she doing? What's she doing? What? Ooh, level 9. Should be challenging. Almost. Oh! Thought you would at least make a challenge for me. I don't know why I said it like that. Challenge for me. Got him! Poor guy, GTF officer, back there. I hate these fences. I have to go all the way around for no reason. Nose is itchy for some reason. Yep. How do... Can I just not get through here? But that one? I gotta go all the way around for no reason. Why is my nose so itchy? Kind of funny, as I was heading towards Amherst, I actually live in the neighborhood called Amherst. That's where I am right now.
Hostile presence detected.
Oh, in the face. What? What? Oh, that was awesome. Woo!
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Let's go sit up here and snipe them. Ow, really? Oh! I only accept headshots. For the west,
warning.
I mean.
Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, this way? Nope, that way again. Okay, that was awesome. Hello. No, I'm just kidding. That's pretty cool, actually. I'm kind of proud of that.
Area secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Yeah, I want another set of them to come. Sweet. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Back to the task at hand.
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link. Notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find.
I finally found Hell's Kitchen! I think most of my videos are gonna take place in Hell's Kitchen now.
I told you not to leave the camp.
Hi there. And I thought all the decent folks were dead.
Nah. I'm still here. So is, Steven. Hello, Steven is. Steven Strange. If you don't know who Steven Strange is, you shouldn't be here. Ooh, arm steel disruption. Let's go. Aw, man, it's in the sewers. I don't want to go in the sewers. I'm gonna go meet the Ninja Turtles.
Supplies now located. Uploading coordinates.
Oh, it's not in the sewers. Level 10. Oh my god! Jesus, that dude is brutal! You need to go! So do you! Ooh. Really? The higher level guys didn't drop anything?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
What? You know we got them numbers. Run. Need to snipe him from afar. Not really, but alright. Oh no. Oh no.
for pickup.
Yeah!
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Woo!
We got this.
Thanks for your help, then.
Oh, sweet. Oh, that's a lot of weapon parts. Alright, ready? Oh, sweet. That's a lot of weapon parts, actually. I just got 9. No. 8? I think 8. 7 or 8. I don't know. Discovered Clinton. Sorry, my knee's itchy. Alright. Check out the map. Hell's Kitchen. Wilson Fisk Tower. Fisk Tower. I messed it up. This is fun. You guys enjoying this? Better be enjoying this.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece. Suspect? That's Jim,
oh my
right?
God!
Innocent until proven guilty? Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up.
Sniper rifle. Oh my god. That sucks. Wait. Okay, never mind. Now I have more. Sweet. Now I have 43. When you got here, you had an hour. Now it's less. It's also a reference to a very... Like, that is an awesome movie that people picked apart and hated for some reason. God. I loved it. That was Batman vs. Superman, and that was Lex Luthor's line.
What makes them tick, and partially to strangle them slowly while he told me.
Yes! Kill them all, kill them all, kill them all. Ah! Sniper. Are you? How did he get behind me? you serious? Come on, man.
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God.
The last guy.
I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
God, that dude scared me. God. God, that is so stupid. One of the same. One hit almost killed me again. What? It hit me in the leg and killed me one hit. How does that make...
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime. Partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Sniper first. No voice cracks. Trying so hard not to break something. Oh my God.
I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Are you serious? Look at that dude's health.
Target behind Bravo.
here so they can't get behind me again. Like the last two times they did. Hit him.
Down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Go through the door, around that room. Would you stop blowing stuff up, please? Yep, how do you... So hard not to just...
They haven't burned the place down yet.
So hard.
Thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Oh, no. I'm done. Screw this. I'm done. That's ridiculous. What, they're just not gonna show up enemies anymore? I just saw that dot. Just doesn't show up anymore now. Great. Just disappeared. So angry right now.
Now entering a safe area. Since when do I have a heavy machine gun? Thanks for the update, game.
It's calling to you.
Definitely need that. This is a big gun.
Can I do something for you?
Wow. You're the division agent, huh? I gotta say, and I hope you don't mind me being direct, but you look awesome. I mean, you are awesome. Obviously, a real division agent? It's gonna be a privilege sending you some intel. I will let you know when I got something for you.
Okay. I think I'm gonna leave off this video here. I think this is a good place to end it. Alright. Hold on, I'll do this real quick. I'm gonna do everything in Hell's Kitchen. I'm gonna do everything in Hell's Kitchen. I was just there. Is there another vendor in here? I'll take that as a no. I'm not even gonna show it off yet. I'll show you what the gun looks like.
Now we're exiting the safe
but I ain't gonna
area.
Fire it. You guys gotta watch the other video to see it. Cause I'm excited for this too. God, I just wanna. Let's blast it. What are you. Can I beat a dog? No. Alright, so. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I did not for a lot of it because it was so freaking annoying that I couldn't kill those guys. But whatever. I genuinely had fun still. And, yeah. So, thanks guys so much for watching. I have no clue. If anybody's watching right now, I honestly don't care, because it's still just going to be saved as a normal video, so I don't know. But, yeah. Okay, it's been on the whole time. Just making sure. Alright. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Also, be on the lookout for the next Division video. I'm going to be making it right after this. I'm going to go finish everything in Hell's Kitchen eventually. I'm going to work on it in the next video. I'll probably do, like... let's see what all is in Hell's Kitchen. Yeah. I could probably get, I'm probably going to do, like, three videos on it. I'm going to do everything. Everything. Because I'm Daredevil. Yeah. Okay, so... thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you guys in the next one. We'll be starting off with this encounter. Hostage rescue. Peace.